In 2019, the American University in Cairo celebrates its centenary as one of the Arab world's greatest academic institutions. At Community Jameel, we are proud of our long-standing and deep association with the AUC. In 1982, the Abdel Latif Jameel Endowed Chair of Entrepreneurship was established at the American University in Cairo, and later the iconic Abdel Latif Jameel Center for Middle East Management Studies was founded in the heart of the old AUC campus of Tahrir Square as a hub for the AUC's business and management programs. Since 2011, the School of Business has been under the lead of Ayman Ismail, the Jameel Chair of Entrepreneurship and the founder of the AUC Venture Lab.
من خلال مركز ريادة الأعمال والابتكار قدرنا ان احنا نساند قطاع ريادة الأعمال في مصر والانتربرينورشيب ايكو سيستم الناشئ اللي بيقدر ان هو يساند الشباب والمبادرات المختلفة.
In 2013, the old AUC campus was reborn as Degree Campus, a hub for entrepreneurship with the old Jameel building at its heart. That blend of creativity and entrepreneurship, embodied by the Jameel building today, perfectly captures the spirit of Community Jameel. Driven by our commitment to empower youth and entrepreneurs, from microfinance to the creative economy and tech startups, we deliver programs that improve livelihoods across Egypt. In Cairo and beyond, Bab Rizq Jameel Egypt has supported over 300,000 men and women since 2009 through recruitment and microfinance programs, creating a path to prosperity and empowerment for some of the most vulnerable in society.
ممكن نقول ان اي نوع من انواع المشاريع بيحتاج الشاب او الشاب انه يشتغل فيه علشان يوفر له عمل شريف احنا بنموله ده بشكل عام.
انا بحلم ان المشروع بتاعي يكبر ويبقى مصنع بعد كده على اساس يعني بعد كده اخد قرض كبير واكبر اجيب معدات كبيره ومنشار كبير واوسع المكان بتاعي واجيب عماله تشتغل معايا وافتح بيوت كتير.
The MIT Enterprise Forum Arab Startup Competition, in partnership with Community Jameel since its launch in 2006, has helped dozens of Egyptian entrepreneurs realize their dreams through mentorship and seed funding. This includes Kilim, a company that brings fresh designs and supports traditional carpet weavers in Fouwa Kafr el-Sheikh, which won the competition in 2017.
رسالتي لرواد الأعمال إن هم يبقى عندهم هدف اجتماعي بره شركتهم إن هم يكونوا يفكروا في كل الستيك هولدرز اللي ممكن تكون جوه وبره الشركة بحيث إن هم دول بيبقوا بيمثلوا أطراف من المجتمع بالكامل.
Our commitment to reviving the creative industries in Egypt runs still deeper. Since 2009, Art Jameel has partnered with the Princess Foundation and the Cultural Development Fund of Egypt in a two-year diploma program that teaches Egyptian crafts at the Jameel House of Traditional Arts in Cairo in Fustat. And in 2019, Art Jameel opened the Atelier Cairo as a platform for entrepreneurship, powering a new cohort of craft businesses in Egypt. Combining innovative approaches, entrepreneurship and creativity with a focus on young people, our work in Egypt reflects Community Jameel's core principles. As part of our commitment to creating a better future, the Abdel Latif Jameel Poverty Action Lab, or JPAL, at MIT works with partners to help build a culture of evidence-informed decision-making in the region. With the support and partnership of Community Jameel since 2005, JPAL uses rigorous evidence, specially randomized controlled trials, to find out what works in fighting poverty, using evidence to inform policy and to scale up the programs that work best. In 2019, JPAL co-founders Esther Duflo and Abhijit Banerjee and longtime JPAL affiliate Michael Kremer were awarded the Nobel Prize in Economics for their experimental approach to alleviating global poverty. JPAL has worked with civil society, the government, and local researchers to conduct evaluations with partners across Egypt since 2010. Today, JPAL office in Egypt is at the Business School at the American University in Cairo.
واحد من الحاجات اللي انا بحبها قوي في مصر هو البحث اللي عملناه لقياس اثر التصدير على العاملين في الصناعات اليدويه الصغيره بالذات في صناعه الكليم.
J-PAL is working with partners to drive forward positive change in Egypt through rigorous evidence and the scale-up of effective programs to alleviate poverty. In this centenary year for the American University in Cairo, Community Jameel celebrates its long partnership with the university and look forward to its growing family of programs and initiatives working to support Egypt with a commitment to innovation, creativity, entrepreneurship, and youth.